Alright, welcome back to Metroid Fusion. Same day as the last... last episode, but a little break between. Edited that episode as well already. Yeah. We're up... Oh, we're now in Sector 5, of course, but yes, I came up the top here after having to redo all of the nonsense in that room and the... whatever the other room was. Because, yeah, I last save state on for the one in the bottom right, left even, of that nightmare room. Just have to go back and do some of those bits again, and so we are up here, going to Sector 5. Five and three to be finished off. Oh, also the main deck. Anything is. I want to get up to that top room first. Start with more shinespark stuff. I should probably go and open the door first. Yep, that's a good idea. Oh yeah, almost forgot about that. The counter thing I was saying about, that was, that's, comes up if you reload a game where you've completed the game, and you can also start over, apparently, in, thing. There's not actually a lot here, is there, left to do. Got that room... Two, one there. Yeah, we're actually done here. We had a few bits. Or was it just that one, wasn't it? I think. Where do I want to go? I want to go... that point there for the next... no, down there. No. Now, where am I going? Oh, I'm going down. I was trying to get up the top. So yeah, no, two sectors, isn't it? This and the deck. Alright. Sector 3. Where might we be going first? Well, there's a big room up ahead, so... Also that. What's the betting this is going to be? Yeah. Nope, so we have to do it from roughly here. This should be interesting. I guess I need to reset the room for that. And carefully take that one out. There we go. Stage is set. It's a simple shine spark, so this one's going to be very easy. But no easy way out there, apparently. Oops. Went down there a bit more. Oh, the fire plumes still hurt, do they? Fine. Where do we go here? I've got one bit there. I've got the missile on the floor there. Oof. Yeah, we actually have a fair bit here. I'm gonna go up the top then.
Oops, come on, come here. Mighty useful. Thank you.
I forgot to write the door. I mean, I was set ages ago, really, but let's go. Oh, don't tell me I need to do a thing. No. Thought I needed to do a jump there, but never mind. Maybe that. Can I get anywhere else from here? I got the missile down there. Yes, I have. Missile there. Power bomb I do not have there.
Just gotta have that. Morning. Where did you even pop up from then, actually? That's even enough room. No, it's not. Can't get through that room. I've got to remember to come from the bottom of that. Any other ways? Nope, that's gotta come. Fine. Where am I going here instead then? Oh, there's another speed up section. I can't get out that way, can I? Yeah, I know. Can I get... Ah, asinine things again. I was hoping we were done with all the stupid blocked passages and... other nonsense. Just get out of here. Get through there. Oh, for God's sake. Wrong bit.
No. I should just do that way. apparently, getting 100% is a way to, increase my blood pressure everywhere. This way first, then. That as well, since it's right on the way. Way through the maze. Totally thought there was going to be drop blocks there. Ah, that should be it for this side. A missile up there. Did I get that? Yes, I did. Oops. Invisible fire plumes. Thank you. Here we go again. Just take all of that out of the head of it. What was it? That one.
Yes, I was doing that. Whoops. Destroy everything. Right. Get this to sector one. Shortcuts there. And then this leads to sector 2. Like I said, I think I had a better way of doing this before. And then we want to go for the long route. And I think I've got to go the long route, haven't I? Because we can't go to the short way that I want to do. It's through there and through this way. There we are. Happy. Yep, go, we can't go this way. It's the only safe way back through here. To here. Which we should have everything down here already. Whoop. Indeed, let's try to find our way back up here. Oh, the door can take now.
Well, there isn't. Over there, that's not where we want to go. And not to the navigation room. That's why. That's a weird way out, but whatever. Got the missile there already. Yep, yep. Damn it, I can't skip these. Nearly done, just gotta go back through to Sector 6 afterwards. Damn it. Wrong way. Make sure I don't activate my dash and speed through that room. Yes, there we go. Yep, just because I couldn't find this initially. All I needed to do was that there. Whoops. And we could have had that much earlier. And we wouldn't have needed to come all the way back here for it. How far we go down that way? Alright, and now to find our way back over to Sector 6 safely. I'll just forget we can shoot through walls again.
Oh, so we've got to go back through the reactor anyway. That should hopefully be 100%. It'll be a royal pain if it's not. Yeah, no, that's where I want to go. Right, but where do I go for this one? Get you anyway. Hopefully we can go the way I'm trying. I think we did before. As long as I go the correct direction in the first place. There we go. Sector 4 this way. Oh, well, we gotta do this thing again, haven't we? Oops, come on. I'm surprised that actually stays gone here. Ah, it's a small gap there. And back to 6. How do we get there? We got to go that way.
I sure hope this is 100% once I'm there. I'm going to drop the save over here. And some safe states. Alright, let's get that final pickup again. I mean, obviously I cut the last one because, oh no, it's not yet, is it? Here. I think I stopped, didn't I? There's plenty of room still though. There's plenty of room still. Oh, just about got it. That should be the last one. Let's find out. Yes, I certainly hope we are done. I suppose even if we're not, I'm not going to actually bother going for the, anything that I might have missed. Hopefully not, but... I thought it was going to be a scene there, but then what? Well, let's find... If you can't get me now, suckers. Oh, there we go. Find a save room and I'll see you next time when we finish the game. It's going to be short, but this is obviously already long enough with that dialogue on the end. I'll see you next time for that. Goodbye for now.